Hey everyone, ForgeWorld Gaming here, here to play Watch Dogs Legion.
The entrance to the tomb is behind a large stone slab that nobody's been able to move.
I can move it, I know I can. But first you have to help me clear out these guards.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Shit.
Fun. Wait until this. Weird.
That's it. I'm calling off the pursuit.
There. Shouldn't be any guards here. There we go.
There we are. It's all up to you now, Darcy.
Ew. Oh, cool. But she get to play as an assassin.
All right. You can do this.
And she has no weapons. Fun. Well, it seems like.
I can't believe I've never been down here before. Oh, what's taken me so long? Isn't that interesting?
Yep.
There they are. Evie and Jacob Fry. Lucas would have loved this. The other fella, is that who I think it is? Hmm. For this one, the red coats. This one, I think.
Nope. Yep. Female has that, and female's the first one. I'm just going to find Edwin. Edward or whatever. Huh, there's the first one. Wait a minute. That. Yeah, guys, we got two there. Up. And up. This one's I. Oh, I gotta find the correct one. Okay, so. Yeah.
This place gets curiouser and curiouser. What other secrets are hiding down here?
What? I'm just supposed to collect them, aren't I? Oh, fun. Yeah, there.
I promise I must go, buddy, to
I wonder what's back here. It fits.
One of the crowd.
Ooh.
Watch yourself, Darcy. Shit. If I don't get out of here, I am done for.
Can't be too careful.
Hello.
Shots fired.
Save it for later.
Fuck!
Code Zero, I repeat, Code Zero. Sharpshooter at your location. Fall back.
Better blend in.
That's what that did. Oh my god.
You! Stop!
Oh, this is good. Oh my god, this is so useful. This way, I presume. I don't have access to the damn map. Yep. Oh, there. Okay. I know the hidden gun. Ah. Fun. I don't have access. But I do have access to the drone. So there's a safe spot at the moment. I can take a look around. Assassinate. Okay, I gotta find my target then.
Hide in plain sight. I'm ready. Not right now. You never know.
Who sent this?
Maybe later. There we are.
My turret is down. This is gonna be good.
Job done.
Ooh.
You know, the whole hood and robe look hasn't been in for a few centuries.
Perhaps you don't understand what's happening here. I've killed you. You're dead.
And I get to die having lived a successful life. Which is more than I can say about your cowardly brotherhood.
Watch yourself.
You know, I would have so much more respect for you and your people if you refused my offer to leave the city. If you just stayed and fought. Killing me won't change anything. The Templars are everywhere. And your Brotherhood is too scared to ever come back. You want my advice? Find better people to fight with. Shouldn't be that hard.
Bye-bye.
Oh, fuck him. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Down you go.
There we go. And voila.
I have Darcy's signal.
Hello? What the fuck happened down there?
Westerly's dead and the tomb is safe, for now. There's no way I can leave the city.
Thank you. And I did not mean to hit that. Yes. Destroy the this. Reach, reach, and reach. Okie dokie. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and see you all next time. Bye!